Hi, I'm Keith Comito, president of the Life Extension Advocacy Foundation nonprofit group, dedicated to furthering biomedical research that will extend healthy human lifespan. One of the first projects that we're working on is the launch of a nonprofit crowdfunding platform dedicated specifically to life extension research projects, LifespanIO. Now, why we feel this is really important, because you might ask yourself, you know, there's other crowdfunding sites, you know, Kickstarter, Indiegogo, why does this matter? Well, we think that there could be a powerful benefit from centralizing all crowdfunding efforts in this space, and also as a nonprofit, we're able to extend fiscal sponsorship to for-profit entities, allowing donations to be potentially tax deductible. And in doing this, not only is it about trying to raise funds, which is of course a good thing, but it's really about trying to outreach to a broader group of people to get everyone, the public, excited about this research and asking the right kind of questions, opening a dialogue. Will living longer mean living decrepit longer? Will overpopulation be an issue if people live longer? These are important questions, and there should be a nice, genial dialogue about it. You know, we're not trying to tell people what to think. We're trying to invite a dialogue by allowing people to become informed and engaged in this kind of research directly. It's interesting to note that this is actually not a new idea. The idea of extending healthy human lifespan has been around since the Epic of Gilgamesh, the first great work of literature our species has produced. And I think there's something really exciting about being alive at this moment in time, where literally anybody can carry that torch forward and essentially help find the flower of rejuvenation that Gilgamesh sought. We all get to be part of the first hero's journey together, and that's pretty awesome.